KCRA 3 News begins now.
Good morning. It's 8 o'clock. All the lanes of Highway 99 in Elk Grove are now open after a shooting between a man and a CHP officer. Those lanes had been closed for more than 12 hours.
Yeah, it's been a long one. KCRA 3's Eric Recker live now at the hospital where that officer is recovering. Eric.
Yeah, good morning. We're live at Kaiser South, and that officer went into surgery late last night, suffering gunshot wounds to his wrist and to his hip. And this was a gun battle that didn't last long, but produced some pretty bad outcomes. Not only was this officer hurt, but the suspect in all this passed away. Now, as you mentioned, 99 southbound was closed for about 12 hours. This is video we shot just a short time ago of the suspect's car being towed away. That was the reason why it took so long, because his car, and graphically enough, with his body still inside, had been there. One lane was open, and now both lanes are open this morning. The officer pulled the suspect over last night, called for backup. When that backup came, that's when the shots were fired. The suspect tried to drive away, but after being shot, he didn't get too far, about 100 yards or so. We are trying to find out more information about who this man is. We're told he's in his 60s, but we don't know much else. The sheriff's department telling us this morning that they have to meet with their homicide detectives to find out everything going on that end of it. And as soon as we find out more information about who this man is or any updates on the officer injured inside of this hospital, we will pass them along to you. We're live in Sacramento this morning. I'm Eric Rucker, KCRA 3 reports.